It is week two of Razorback football season.
Yeah, another large crowd expected inside Razorback Stadium tomorrow for that first SEC game. Fans attending the home opener last week may have experienced a few hiccups.
Yeah, 5 News reporter Catherine Gilker shows us how the U of A is now working to keep things running as smoothly as possible.
If you are one of the nearly 75,000 fans who were here at Razorback Stadium last Saturday, then you may have had to wait in line to get in the stadium. That's because this was the first year for metal detectors to be at every single gate. The university has made some adjustments to keep the line moving for the rest of the home games.
When 75,000 people all try to come in at the same time, there's going to be some lines. There's going to be some traffic, but we're trying to move them as quickly as possible.
So how can you bypass some of the traffic? University officials say it starts with understanding your ticket. Each one has a suggested gate on it. This one says gate 9, but that is not the only gate you can enter. In fact, every gate except for 12 and 17 are open to the public.
If one gate is really crowded, go on down a little bit. You'll be able to find a quicker entry into the stadium and help us get fans into their seats ready for game day.
Senior Associate Athletic Director Kevin Trainer reminds fans to download their tickets before coming to campus so you are ready to scan your tickets once it's your turn to go inside.
The metal detectors employed last week worked really well. People just needed to walk through. You don't have to take anything out of your pocket. So we're looking for ways to make the entry more efficient.
They also made some adjustments to the bus route for the Baum East parking lot. Trainer encourages fans to use alternative ways to get to the stadium, like parking in the entertainment district and riding the bus to the stadium.
This is like a football game. Every week you go back, you review what went well, what didn't go well, and try to make those adjustments. So we appreciate the patience of our fans. And again, make those plans early, know where you're parking, know the traffic routes, and that will make it much more efficient for you.
A survey is emailed out to all ticket holders after each home game. The university encourages everyone to give them your feedback so they can make adjustments to make your game day experience even better. In Fayetteville, covering news where you live, Catherine Gilker, 5 News.